We are at the Exhibitions Excellence Award Show 2022, organized by Exhibition Showcase at Greater Noida. And we have with us Dr. Rakesh Kumar, the chairman of India Expo Mart. Welcome to 10 News, sir.
Thank you.
Sir, the exhibition industry has, you know, gone to through a rough patch, basically, in the last 2 years due to the COVID pandemic. But, you know, it is slowly getting back into its track. So, what, according to you, is the short-term and long-term outlook of this industry?
See, last 2 years have been very challenging for the entire exhibition and event industry. But now it has opened and we have seen a growth path of the entire sector. I can rather say there is a complete revenge business spirit that is emerging in the visitors, in the exhibitors and everybody. People wish to come out, they wish to display. Similarly, the visitor wish to buy the products in the exhibitions, and it is really coming up in a big way. We are quite hopeful that this will show a quantum jump in the near future on the short-term basis as well as on the long-term basis, both.
Definitely, sir. And sir, specifically talking about the exhibitions industry, so what, according to you, are the main trends and the innovative technologies that are coming up in the coming years?
See, while the last 2 years we were completely closed, but lot of new processes have been evolved which were married with the technology, and this technology is the one area which was earlier not experienced by the industry. Now the industry is working along with the technology upgradation, applying the technology on lot of things. May it be the visitor promotion, it may be a kind of a the issuance of the registration, it may also be kind of a security or any other. So there are a lot of things that has evolved where upgradation of the technology and use of the technology has come in the industry, and I'm really thankful to you that the industry has taken in a good spirit, and now our sector is in fact working much more organized, which was not so earlier.
And sir, today at this award show, you have been honored with the award of the flag bearer of this industry, and it's a great opportunity and a great recognition for you that you have been recognized for your significant contribution. So how do you feel, and what would you like to say?
See, I mean, it's an industry that has to take a decision how they have to award individually to somebody.
Yes.
Because most of the awards have been coveted as a institutional or the organizational award, but this award as a flag bearer is an individual capacity award. I am really honored, I am really thankful to the industry who has really considered me for the same, and I personally think that I have just worked in these years. Definitely, if industry has assessed it as a flag bearer or a torch bearer, thanks to that. But I'm quite sure that this is a continuous way of growth, and I have to move on continuously with the support of the industry and the teamwork of the India Exposition Mart Limited, teamwork of the EPCH, and also all other colleagues who have really been able to help me all these years.
Very kind words. I must say that's the attitude we all must carry, you know, down to earth attitude, and you know, the attitude of embracing the opportunities and never stopping at the path. And thank you so much for talking to 10 News, sir. I'm Shelly Agarwal, and you're watching 10 News.